Very good. Call the work session to order. First thing on the agenda then would be Booster Park. Tim.
While Tim's coming forward, Mr. Chairman, let me just kind of recap where we are. In early August, we received, or late July, received notice, it was middle July, excuse me, from the Orange Youth Sports Foundation that as of December 31st, they would no longer be in a position to manage the park. Brought this to your meeting on the 28th and made you all aware of this and asked for some time to come back to today, give you all an overview of the state of the park, so to speak, and then some considerations going forward. And I think that's what Tim has worked real hard on with Jason Woods to prepare. From this, we have some suggested next steps, but let's go through the presentation and get some direction from you all with that. So pitch it over to you.
Good afternoon. We have a little kind of state of the park. Oops, I lost mine. There it goes. State of the park, where it is now, what needs to be done, where we need to go. This is the aerial shot, with the red being the actual property card listed there as well. It's 29, a little over 29 acres. You can see four softball fields. Actually, I'll go to the next slide because it blows it up a little more. The four ball fields, baseball, girl softball. You can see faintly the lines drawn. This photo is from several years ago from the Orange County GIS, so there's been a few changes right about where the 30D is on the thing. There's a T-ball field that they use for one season, but the backstop's still there. They're not using it now. The fields, occasionally, soccer fields are aligned a little different with the small one you see around the word park. It's no longer there, but this fall they have set up in outfields of both lower fields, soccer fields in the outfield, so they're using those this fall. On this, there's property. If I go back, you can see there's a wooded chunk in this corner that gets cut off in the upper right, which at the tip, and this next photo that is in there as well, that adjoins to the homestead property.
Tim, is the usable, or the used portion of it, closer to about 17 acres? Is that what?
I would probably say a little more than that.
Okay.